What do you do, guys? It's your favorite alien entertainer, Zools, and I'm back once again with yet another video. Hope you guys are having a blessed day, blessed week, blessed month, and a blessed year, making whatever you want to happen in life happen. How have you guys been? If you're new to the channel, welcome to the Alien Mob. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell down below, join the Discord so you can get to know people in the comment section, a part of this community deeper and better. There's all types of communities and tabs in there, and don't forget to follow me on my socials and link me directly, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, all the good stuff for more content that's not on here. Don't forget to check out the reaction channel down below, and if you're wondering if you're seeing my face over and over again from the previous video saying these same words, it's because most of these reactions are usually done live, so there's no real intro per video, so I just decided to make one intro for them all. Sometimes they are recorded, but if you want to see the live reaction, be a part of the experience, get your reactions reacted live by using your channel points from watching the stream, go check out me down on Twitch as well at itszools, twitch.tv/itszools, and I'm live every Monday through Friday at 9 a.m. Central. That is 10 a.m. Eastern. So I'll see y'all there. Now on with the video, on with this reaction, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.
Listen, all I'm gonna say is, you know damn well, right, that if I'm on YouTube while I'm recording other reactions and I see Ken just upload 3 hours before, that there's no way I'm gonna end my reaction filming for the day without reacting to this. Ken just did a drop the dance video to Red Eye by Justin Bieber. That reaction is actually gonna drop on the reaction channel. I reacted to it with my bro, Twan. I was sharing it because I heard the song and I wanted to share it and get his opinion on it because the song hits, and ironically, I was thinking the same thing of Dance Style, and Ken just drops this, so let's watch them kill this. Bro, we just started and they're doing the whole, so these dudes are gonna perform and do what his hand does. So whatever hand shape or takes form, they're gonna look, see the tilt. I can rest assured that when you're on the other end of it. Are you kidding me? The finger fold and then they fold. I can rest assured that when you're on the other end of it. Looking forward to the decent in your eyes. Like, this is why they're so goated. See you when I touch down. You're my champagne. You made me pop off everywhere like confetti. I know. The flip with the hat for the yeah. You made me pop off everywhere like confetti. I know it seems strange. I seen you last night and I miss you already. Yeah. My bed is depressed. My pillow's a victim. Bro, my bed is depressed. My pillow's a victim. Got me in chills, but my hands are sweaty. And I fly out. Okay, here goes Vin. You got me strung out. I like the color palette where it's like fall colors, more like some dark olive green, some khaki, some beige, some tan, but with accents of red. So like Vin has the shoes, Anthony has like this scarf or undershirt, Charlie has the hat. Oh shit, watch Mike tear this shit up now. You know when Mike walk out like that, it's about to go crazy. Bro, what the hell, yo? Hopping on a red eye. And then hopping on a red eye. 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 Got a new job for Big Bag. You better go. Of course, bam. All right, bam. It's the snatches on that, on that, that whoop sound, that doom, like what? I recognize you, Blacksmith. I think he's the he was the one that was like the time traveler from After Hours, their video, right? But on a serious note, yo, like, this is why Nike sought these guys out to create a shoe for dancers. That's all I'm gonna say. Bye. Goodbye. See y'all next one.